That's me, Salvatore Polisi. I was with the Colombo crew in Brooklyn. In 72, I opened the only mob social club that allowed members from different families to hang out.
I want to play a couple of hands.
It was known in the inner circles as the Sinatra Club.
Wise guys don't wear mustaches.
My girlfriend likes it.
Sinatra Club was the only place where a Gambino hitman could play poker with a Genovese paper hanger or a Colombo burglar. The Sinatra Club was our place. We were safe. The war I was in the middle of were five New York mob families.
Steps towards amends.
That's my old friend John Gotti.
Let's play cards.
John had the charisma of a leader.
John Gotti.
John's just down.
All five families work for me.
Just remember, I'm Italian.
NYPD and the feds, they were all over us. But in exchange for some green, they fed us tips, information, and misplaced evidence.
You got a cop on the inside to delay the ready report when do the heist. Is that really true?
John Gotti never reveals his sources.
Smart.
John Gotti played by his own rules.
Nobody wears the same watch John Gotti does.
He's got this idea to include one guy from each of the families in the Silver Score. Everybody gets a taste. Maybe we can put the kibosh to this senseless violence and promote some goodwill. Looks like everybody else is in. You're the last one I gotta sell on this thing. Score is tomorrow. I need your blessing.
Yeah, come here.
He's a degenerate gambler, and he's too flashy. And I don't want this guy stealing my glory. But my heart just won't buy it.
If I didn't think it was worth a single try. I never thought I could love a woman the way I love you.
Look at this.
La familia.
For me, the heist was all about the excitement. For John Gotti, it was all about the